can't say I'm gonna miss this festering boil on the ass end of the Commonwealth. No offense if you're from here or something.
Where are we going, Marcy?
Don't worry, June. Just stay with me. It'll be fine.
Okay.
Found my new vacation home.
Your idea of heaven, eh? There could be some good salvage in there. Let's get to sanctuary first. glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything. I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.